City. It's Ruben Hayes. It's got the best of the brakes in the Nottingham 35 machine. There's Pennon 247 Archie Cooper. That's a new one for me. He's up there challenging for second place. I think it's Tommy Harrington, the Solway 92, that he's on the outside of him and could lose a position for a wide line. I think it's Joe Aldridge in the Leicester 34. Works his way through, so he goes up into third place. And then we've got with the White Rose 61 and 62. There you go, that one's nice and easy. Ellie Parrish in the White Rose 61 and Catherine French in the White Rose 62 is their own at a battle. But up at the front then, Ruben Hayes is in the Nottingham 35 that leads the way at the minute from Archie Cooper in second place in the 247 machine. They both try and defend from Joe Aldridge in the Leicester number 34 machine. And then we've got the Harrington machine, Tommy Harrington in the Solway 92. Been able to finish ahead of Ellie Parrish in the end in the White Rose 61.